looks like you're set. She read too much into that one, though.
What is that? 31st in the Rolex World Rankings, a major result. Out of North Dakota, in the college golf of North Dakota State. Serena is still looking for her breakthrough win on the LPGA Tour. Next to Lauren Stevenson at the fourth.
She gouged a beautiful shot out of that right rough as well. Just on the very front of the screen, on the fringe. She's had good control of the game so far. This is her fourth only attempt. Uphill. Little as it loses speed, you can see it just pull down to the right, down to the low part of the course.
Up to the third.
Second.
Sure, they had a lot to catch up. That one came out a little hot off the club. So unpredictable what the ball's going to do because the grass, quite honestly, is stronger than the momentum of the club on a short shot.
Guárdamelo. Ahorita te doy mi vaso. Siguió eso, ¿no?